hers is a little bit different than mine.
Hello, folks in YouTube land. We're on the air now. I started a little late. I'm a minute late because I had to get myself together. But welcome to Second Fortune on tonight. Glad to have you with us. We're going to have an awesome time. I can feel it.
Oh, yeah.
Bring it on.
We have last week's winner, Carla, on the call with us.
Hey.
Yep, I'll always be moving my stuff over here. It hasn't started yet, so. Here we go, we're on 11-17.
It looks like we got a pretty good crowd here tonight.
Yeah, it was a good crowd last week.
I'm just looking at my Sale of the Century board game.
Cool.
Maybe after Second Fortune tonight, maybe Carla and Ian and everyone would like to, well, I know Rodney can't participate because he has work tomorrow, but maybe everyone can participate in a game of Sale on my side.
Maybe, we'll see.
That would be nice.
Yeah, that'd sound interesting.
Yeah, my mom got this for me for Christmas last year. I'm surprised I still have it.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm ready to go, y'all.
Try to pitch this box. Well, maybe it doesn't need fixing, I don't know.
Oh, Shadow Pitchett is in the room.
Get up, Mingern.
to go.
What are you doing?
Let me get on camera while this is going. It's no fair that Carla's on camera and I'm not on camera.
Oh.
Y'all see me? Y'all see me okay?
I can see you, Rodney.
Splendid.
There you are, Rodney.
Mm-hmm.
Hello.
Hi, Carla.
Yeah, y'all, and the YouTube audience is watching y'all, too.
Hello, everyone in YouTube land.
Yep, hello to YouTubers. Yeah.
Yeah, Rodney, as you can see, I changed my profile picture again.
I see Sunday Night Delight.
Yeah, that's my new series
boy.
On my channel.
Oh, reunites the puzzle.
Good job.
Yeah, well
What's
done.
Up?
5,600 points,
yeah,
I believe.
I fixed my profile pic because I've got a new series on my channel Sunday night. I just posted the very first episode on my YouTube.
Yeah, I'm thinking about doing stuff
Yay,
for my channel
stuff.
The upcoming month. Whether making politics shows or doing game show you on the floor. I need to try and get more viewers on my channel.
He's doing too much of that. And it's just the first round.
Hashtag doing too much, kind of like on his and hers.
Oh. I went around, I wasn't even nicely. What is it got? 5,600, okay.
Right, Tim, thank you.
There you go.
Oh, come on. Do we have to hear that every time?
Yeah.
I know it sounds kind of cute, but I mean, not every
time. No, not every time you get a win. Come on now.
Okay. Christine's up now.
All right. Well, that just means I'm going to be determined to win tonight.
There you go.
But I'm glad he went first.
Yeah. Well, I'm determined just to get a puzzle.
But yeah, you played that game very well last week, Carla.
Oh, thank you very much.
Yeah, she definitely did. I was very impressed.
I was too.
Me too.
Yeah,
I'm surprised. You're good at second portion as well.
But it's funny. Rodney had to step out. He said, I've stepped away for 2 minutes and she's still at the puzzle.
Yeah, you said the same thing as me, Tim. It almost seemed like we was thinking about the same thing, Tim.
Exactly.
We know better. You and I know better.
Oh, bummer for Christine.
What's the category? E News?
Yep.
Yeah.
Damn, he's walking on me.
What?
Yeah, I just placed the.
Steve just walked over me.
Oh.
Probably didn't mean anything by it.
I don't know. I'm not gonna worry about it. It's just an avatar.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hey, Carla?
Yes?
I just posted the lineup for next week's edition of SND.
Ooh.
Let me see. Bam a few, Christian Lover.
You know.
Nice.
Hmm? I said, you know I'll be there.
That's great. Yeah, and by Hollywood Squares 02, I mean the Big John's version, based on the later years of Bergeron Squares.
Oh. Yeah. Raven's doing pretty well.
Yeah, I'm gonna try to add new games to the rotation every week. Try not to repeat any from, you know.
Yeah.
Because I don't want to bore the viewers with the same games.
Yeah.
I might even do a Christmas special. Who knows?
Yeah. Well, I'm thinking about doing a 24 Days of Christmas special, but not Wheel of Fortune, but I'm thinking about it.
Alright, Ironic keeps her home on the phone.
Hey, Carla.
What?
You said you was a little worried about Aubrey beating you last week.
A little bit, because I thought he was going to say the right letter. You know, because I knew it was Josh Peck, because I used to watch Drake and Josh, and when he said to me, I thought, oh no.
He's really good at this game. You have to hand it to him.
Yeah.
He's really good, but, you know, the last 5 months of the year, I've really been beating Aubrey.
I don't care if I win or lose. I'm just happy just to sell my sweet fucking and fill my Linden dollars up.
Yeah. I donated 1,000 Linden dollars a couple weeks ago.
And yeah, I've only donated 50 Linden dollars so far. Oh, no.
I don't even...
Oh, I got this.
Oh, what? Matthew's in the game?
I didn't see Matthew B coming. Wow. Oh, hi. Ow.
Yeah, good to see Matthew here.
Matthew B, then... Dave.
I got a feeling Steve will get this one.
I have no idea what this puzzle is.
I bet.
They eliminating the possibilities quickly.
Aminga, your turn. Yep. Ooh. Oh boy.
Beep, 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 beep.
Go for it, Ian!
I had no idea.
Me neither!
Yay!
There you go, nice job.
Angel stop. Angel well stop letting New Yorkers play paid games. Ooh.
Sorry, boys.
Yep.
Good solve, Ian.
I'll be back in a minute because I gotta go get something to eat.
That's a good
puddle. Yeah, you can take a little break since you solved it.
Yay!
I'm not gonna be bad. You know what?
What? Yeah. I like the way how Hickory makes the puddle. It's good.
This is interesting.
Heaven loves it. Put him out. Five S's. Wow.
Nice.
Is that a like? So how's the weather there in Australia, mate?
Oh, it's lovely. Oh, hang on. What is it? It's about... What is that about? It's about... What is it about now? 27... But I think... What's it in Fahrenheit? Let's look at it in Fahrenheit.
27...
In Fahrenheit, why is it 81? Pretty nice.
81, wow. Nice.
Yeah, it's summer over there now, ain't it, almost?
No, it's still spring.
Right.
Next month is summer.
Mm-hmm. Good luck, Tim.
All right.
Thank you.
Good. Oh, no. Thought I'd try something different. Oh, well. It's early.
It's very early in the game, indeed.
Still? No.
I'm trying to piece out all the words together.
Well, Pat always says talk it out.
Yeah.
I have no one said any dumb letters in Wheel of Fortune lately.
Oh, you saw that? Did you hear about...
No, I just heard about what you said about it last week.
No, that was... It was so embarrassing. It was so ridiculous last week. She went ahead and picked an X and then a Z. In the bonus round. Or not in the bonus round, but the speed up. It was ridiculous. It was embarrassing. It's like, how they get on the show?
I don't know. If you think you can do a better job, Rodney, go for it.
I have.
Oh, good.
I tried out 3 times and just haven't been able to get on.
Wow.
Yeah, if they have another tryout, Bundy Chick, I'm gonna try again.
Yeah. Yeah. Sad the fact we don't have Wheel of Fortune on television anymore.
Yeah.
Yep. Well, we do have the chase. I don't like that. Stealth Snook is doing really well.
Okay.
She's gonna solve it. Have you tried out for any other shows, Rodney, or just Wheel of Fortune?
Yeah. I tried out for a show back in the day called Sex Wars.
Oh.
I didn't make it on that. I tried out for Identity.
Oh, that silly show with Penn Teller.
I've
seen a little bit of it.
Yep. I also tried out for Men to Win It.
Oh, cool.
I tried out for Merv Griffin's Crosswords.
Yeah, well, it was so funny. One time. I think it was about 10 or 11 years ago, and on the Australian Millionaire, and someone had Merv Griffin as their phone a friend.
Really?
Yes. The Merv Griffin.
Oh, man, he's going to
be... Hey, Gary.
How's it going?
He's going to be so missed. Hey, Gary.
How's everybody doing?
Splendid.
Wonderful.
Good since I seen you yesterday.
She won last week on Gary.
I heard. Congratulations.
There you go. Oh, it's my turn.
Mm-hmm.
See, the thing is, when I come on these calls, I want to try and make it a special occasion now.
Oh, I see.
Uh-huh. I'm going to make it a special occasion for everybody. How was Tic Tac Toe today?
It was good, you know. Ian is on the leaderboard right now.
I saw the leader stats of what's going on. It's pretty good.
Yeah, we had a tie game today.
Excellent.
Between Ian and Brett, and then Ian did the first blitz in the history of Tic Tac Toe by getting three in a row without giving Ben a chance to play.
Wow.
Because he used the bonus category two times.
That's good.
Yep. So it was pretty... It was a decent episode today. Then Ben got his rematch and he still lost again.
Damn.
Oh, Gary's here.
Hey, Garrison Newkirk, my man. How are you?
Well, Hunter, how you doing, man? I'm doing good, Hunter. How you doing?
I'm doing okay.
Mr. Ian, how you doing?
I'm doing good. Thank you very much.
And as for Tim?
Oh, well. Didn't last that long.
How you doing, Tim?
I'm doing all right.
Wonderful, wonderful.
Yep.
Glad you could make it.
Well, I came on, you know, like I said, okay, the reason why I came on is I had nothing really else to do tonight, so might as well come on here and, you know, see how everybody's doing and whatnot.
Glad you could. Yeah, I was just telling everybody, last night, I was telling everybody how somebody here in the Skype community got me hooked on a certain Nickelodeon game show that's not called Double Dare.
Let me guess. Joe Mar.
No, not Joe Mar. guts.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, that was a cool show. I like that one.
Yep.
Get sick.
Good imitation of Mo. Good imitation of Mo. At least good try.
She's from Australia,
how's
too, ain't she?
How's the game going?
Ain't
good.
She?
Him nervous just about to solve a puzzle.
Ain't Mo from Australia, too, Bundy Chick?
What?
Maura Quark, ain't she from Australia too?
No, she's not from Australia. She's from England.
She's English,
yeah.
Okay.
Uh oh.
And I didn't realize that my well until
that,
I.
That,
oh, go ahead, Tim.
I was gonna say, reading this puzzle, if it comes out correctly, this is a stupid thing. You gotta love stupid. Hey, do we love stupid criminals or what?
I hate them.
Well, you want to know something that is more weird as it is? Hey, Rod. Hey, Rod, have I ever told you the comparison between me and Tim?
No.
He looks like the older version of myself.
Hey, Tim Zeta.
It's been a running gag that's been going on.
Uh-oh. Let's hope he gets it.
Play is under review.
Wait, who's...
It's under review. Oh, boy.
Who won?
I don't know. We've seen him.
I think I heard of this on the news.
He did. Of course.
Good job, Tim.
Oh, well, that's good. Well, Tim's on 9,900. Not bad. Man calls 911, then puts operator on hold to complete a drug deal. What? That is not really dumb.
Oh, by the way, Gary, you know what I'm glad of?
Well, let me guess. What is it?
I'm glad that after a long wait, we finally got to see episode 4 of season 5 of your show, Mega Fortune.
Yay.
Too bad it wasn't edited professionally.
Yeah,
well, first off, here's the thing, though. If it wasn't edited professionally, thing is, I was waiting a whole entire month for these episodes. Thing is, only 3 episodes were up. 3 episodes! Only, how many are filmed now? There was 14 that was filmed at the current moment. I couldn't wait anymore. I had to get these up. I don't care if they're not edited professionally. I don't care if there's going to be dislikes. I don't give a shit. As long as they're uploaded, I'm happy. That's all I care about.
Yeah.
I don't give a shit if they're not. For you people at home, Rodney, I'm sorry to make this about myself, but for you people at home, for the fans of Mega, I am sorry if there's not going to be no professional editing or the graphics that you all like. I have to get it uploaded. I have to get it up.
You know what? I don't care, Gary, as long as it's a good episode of Mega Fortune.
Neither do I. Your show is great, professional editing or not.
Yes, and I've loved watching Mega Fortune ever since I watched it last year, or this year, or whatever.
Well, here's the thing. If I get any comments, or if I get any hateful comments saying that they're not professional, if they're not edited professionally, and people start complaining like a little bitch, pretty much all I'm gonna say is, hey, you're gonna get what you're gonna get. That's all I'm gonna say.
Well, just ignore them, Gary. Well, just ignore them, Gary, because after all, you're doing the video, not the people in YouTube land who watches the videos.
See, the thing is, Rod, I'm not even gonna bother responding to comments, nor even bother reading if there is gonna be complaining. I'm not even going to bother saying anything. Hey, the only thing I'm going to say is they're just going to get what they're going to get. That's it.
As a matter of fact, hang on. I'm going to show my support for Gary. Gary, just wait a couple of minutes. And everyone, wait a couple of minutes. I will return.
You see, sometimes y'all guys need to not be so sensitive about everything, because, I mean, sometimes there's some things you don't have to answer to. Y'all just ignore it.
Right.
Yeah, well, that's what, if I read bad comments on my channel, I just delete them.
Or I block them. Simple as that. Now, I'm going to tell the YouTubers at home about this. I don't mind y'all disliking my video, because that's what helped me be better on my channel. And I don't mind y'all liking my video, but I don't like y'all trolling my channel. I like advice. I like y'all to correct me if I'm wrong on my videos, but I don't like y'all trolling about stupid stuff that don't make no damn sense.
Yeah.
Right.
But, yeah.
Because after all, we work fucking hard for these videos.
Yeah.
Putting these videos, and y'all disrespect people like Gary and myself and folks that aren't even putting in the work during videos.
Well, so far, I haven't got nothing yet. I'm just putting it out there for the near future.
Yeah, but there's people that, you know, like, disrespect people, and they're not even doing a video. They're just sitting in their mama's basement, trolling people on their channel.
I like making videos myself, but when I get a chance to, if I have anyone with me, I'll do them. Because I love making videos.
Yeah. But for me, it's just like, I don't even care about the comments no more. I'm going to be 37 in a couple months. And as you get older, it shouldn't bother you that much.
Right.
So what? We're all getting older each day.
That's the point. Because when you get older, it's like, you shouldn't mature. You know, some of the stuff, some of the comments should not even faze you when you get older. If people talk about me on Facebook, I just ignore them. I get talked about I get talked about on a train platform every morning. Yeah. I do, and I have to ignore them.
Yeah.
Russian Navy, Vladimir Putin orders Navy forces to work with French and battle Islamic State group.
This is going to be a good solve.
Yeah.
Now I got a threshold to go on.
Yeah. That's probably a bit close to the score I got when I was up there last week.
Yeah. You know how I am. I'm going all in.
Wait, is this?
Wow. U.S. to announce action against dietary supplement makers. Oh boy. Well, Ben is on 26,400.
He's on fire, baby.
Yeah. I wonder if we'll get a sweet puzzle. Or a food and drink puzzle. Please. There is Ben, Tim Lunas, Delsman, Aubrey, and Armango. Next. Oh, smiley face. Yep, he did run the table. He must be shocked.
Yeah, but I haven't seen him fall off his chair yet.
Yeah. That only happens if someone solves the puzzle with one letter. And Ben said, I just ran the entire table.
Oh, Dad! Uh-oh. Shit. Hey, YouTubers. I have to explain what happened a little earlier. My computer shut off on me because there was an error on my computer. I had an error message on my computer. So, it was a technical issue. So, I'm back on the game now.
Oh,
I'll explain to Coy what happened.
Well, that won't work. Well, can't play sale.
Why not?
But I can still play... Well, the table's not big enough for this game board.
Huh?
It's so big. I have... Yeah, you know, it's so big.
Doesn't matter?
It does because, you know, some of the buttons on the Quizzer device, so it tend to pop out.
Oh.
Oh.
That's okay. I got plenty more board games where that came from. I've got card charts, Price is Right, among others.
Yay! Oh boy.
Hey, Corey, I just called to let you know that I didn't leave the game or anything, but I had a technical issue on my computer. That's why I left the room. But I came back, you know, and by luck, maybe I'll get another turn again. But I'll talk to you later. Bye. Yeah, that was strange, wasn't it, guys?
Yeah. I was wondering where you were, Rodney?
I think I'll play the Card Sharks game instead. Oh!
I'll be right back. I gotta go to the can.
Uh-oh.
Okay.
Alright, I'll be back in a little bit.
Alright, Mr. Garrison.
Garrison!
Oh, no!
Somebody just had to say it.
Matthew Vino is the puzzle.
Oh, I thought you were going, oh, no, because of me. Oops.
No!
Oh,
no.
Show what I know. Oh,
I know it anyway.
Come on.
Oh.
Your turn, Ian.
Alright, Ian.
What if?
You gotta be kidding me.
I see the wheels being mean now.
Yep.
Steve, if I were you, I'd just solve it.
And Jerome thinks there's a pentagram on Gary's wheel.
Huh?
Oops. Oh, sorry. Ooh, I shouldn't have said nothing.
Yes, yep.
Okay, pretend I didn't say anything. Moving right along.
Okie dokie.
Mouth shut and play card charts.
I'm in the puzzle.
Why did you say praise the Lord?
I'm being funny.
Or I'm lined up from you, Shadow. Oh boy.
Good job, Steve.
Yep.
Mm-hmm. must be too far away for Thanksgiving, isn't it?
Next week in America.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah. Next Thursday here in the States.
Turkey sounds yummy.
I wonder what's going to be our I'm going to do a little Thanksgiving special. Hopefully. But it's not going to be the ones from L4GS TV. No.
Okie dokie. That's like the wheel got that little tantrum. It had out of its way. Oh boy. It had a temper tantrum, alright.
Amen to that.
Yep. Okay, food and drink.
He might have got some holiday puzzles coming up.
Yeah, he probably will for next week's Mega on Second Fortune.
Ah, Lord! I love you guys.
Yeah, we love you too, Rodney.
We love you too.
Rodney!
And I mean it too, I really mean it.
Oh boy. This is a big puzzle, but it can be solved.
Yeah.
I think I already know one of those words.
Me too!
I'm just happy that my computer didn't shut down during that tic tac toe game, Tim.
Tic tac toe.
So once this game's over with, I'm gonna have to do a scan on my computer.
I may have to do something on mine, too.
Yeah, a big blue thing came up on my computer saying that there's an error on your computer. We have to shut this computer off.
Oh, dear. I've had those blue things in the past, and I had to get a new computer.
Yeah.
Oh no!
Uh-oh.
Now the wheel's being a meanie again.
Oh no!
Yep, we'll see.
I see they left the room.
My mom hadn't banned me from Pepsi.
Say again.
I wish mom hadn't stopped me from drinking Pepsi.
I think it's a good thing, Hunter. Pepsi, those pops have a lot of sugar in it. I'm gonna stop drinking
pop. I don't drink a lot of. I mean, I don't drink a lot of it, but.
How old are you, Hunter?
20 going on 21.
Yeah, you're very young. But, you know, I think she's trying to keep your body healthy and stuff. But you're young. You ain't got a lot to worry about there.
Well, at least she lets me drink chocolate milk. That's good.
Splendid.
That's always good.
It is always good.
I like
Stealth
chocolate milk.
Just gotta lose a turn.
Oh.
Better be nice to me. Yes. Come on,
Tim.
Yay.
Oh.
Hey, Cor again.
Hi.
Yeah, I had a technical issue with my computer.
Yeah.
Yep. Yeah, I'm lucky.
Okay.
Yep. I saw it. I saw a briefness of it. Everybody was getting to lose a turn and bankrupt and everything. But it's been generous last week, so we can expect it.
Oh boy.
Yep. It was very generous last week, because you saw how Carla took all those spins, and then I took all those spins. That's how it goes. So anyway, how are you doing? Splendid. I meant to ask you, Corrigan, when are we going to work on those new cars for Tic-Tac-Doe?
Well,
I wonder where Gary went.
Yeah.
Well, I'll add him to the call. The new call after Second Fortune is done, because I know Rodney's got to go to and do stuff after this is done. Oh, there he is. Speaking of which,
I feel so much better now.
That's right. He had to go to the bathroom.
Yeah.
Nicely done,
Tim. Good solve, Tim.
Thank you.
Good job, Tim.
Thank you.
Turkey, Cubano sandwiches with cranberry dipping sauce.
Oh, boy. I just got a survey question right on the nose. I get a $500 bonus.
Yay.
Nice.
Which, are you playing on DOS?
No, I'm playing the board game.
Oh, Card Sharks?
Yep, got the board game. My mom got it for me for Christmas.
Oh.
Yeah, she got that. She got the sale for me Christmas of 2013.
Merriam
and she got Card Sharks for me for Christmas last year.
Mm-hmm.
Never heard of Cubano, but... Okay. If it's a listed word, so be it.
Aren't those the sandwiches that come from Cuba, Corrigan?
I know it.
I knew it.
All right, around the
mountain. I think I heard of that.
So that now puts me in second place.
Yeah, behind Ben Fenden. Then Tim Dune is in third. Then I have to try my best. If I can get a place, and I'm happy.
Yeah.
If not, I'm just happy to get 50 Linden dollars. Move it.
I'm happy to be right. Bucks. Wait a minute.
It'd probably be me that stuck around. I knew that. I don't know.
Oh, we got
me. Knew there wasn't any.
Really? No S's in that one puzzle?
Yeah. I think my turn is coming up. I'll be right with you, Corey. Is it my turn? No. I think I'm after Tim. We'll see.
How do you spell the word strain?
It's coming close.
S-T-R-A-I-N.
Strain.
How do you say, Carla, can you listen?
Which round was that?
Okay, thank you.
Oh, that was a good puzzle. That was a very good puzzle. I loved it.
Alright, well, the game is over, and now I'm going to play the money cards to see if I can add any more money to the money I've already earned.
Let me see if it's my turn. Alright, here we go.
Go, Rodney!
You can do it!
at the Bav. You know what? I'm not going to win the game, but I'm going to solve it anyway. I'm going to solve it for 50.
Oh, well, okay, go for it.
Yeah, I'm not going to win this game, but at least I have something.
Yeah.
Right, right.
Something is better than nothing.
Yep.
Because I've seen this movie, Cora, again. I'll take it.
Speaking of Minority Report, that's now a TV show. I heard about it. And it's infamous for that Paramount television logo.
Yeah, Paramount Television's back in business. Well, it's been back in business for a while, but the first time the logo has been seen on television.
Now we got the last one. As always, happy birthday.
Good old happy birthday, sir.
I've also played the video game version as well.
Got stuck with a metal card. I better play it safe. And good thing I played it safe.
Happy birthday. Oh boy.
Biggie.
Yeah, anybody can win this game, it's like you Jay's turn. They're 40s. Oh no. Oh no, the wheel's being mean again.
Oh boy.
Back around again. All return.
So 50 Linden dollars. So in the last 4 weeks I won 650 Linden dollars.
Wow.
Not bad.
Yeah. It's been a good month.
I got 350 Linden dollars last week.
Yep.
Hey guys. I didn't do too badly in card charts and the money cards. I won $12,200.
Oh no!
No, that is not bad.
Not bad, huh?
Added to the 1,000 I won in the main game, that's $13,200.
Yeah,
not bad
at all, Grandma.
Yeah.
So I'm going to have to merge these two videos together. Wow, is that actually on a video?
There's not a video of it, but I got the report online for Huffington Post.
Oh, you're going to have to show me that. By the way, Corrigan, did you know I finally did it? I brought my new PS4.
Okay.
I finally did it. I brought my new PS4.
Oh, nice. Well done.
Thank you.
I think a PS4 is reverse compatible with PS3 and other games, correct?
No, unfortunately it isn't. It only plays PS4 games.
Okay.
But, you know, I do need your help with something soon. I'm going to try to get that PlayStation Network back up and running for the PS4. Because I brought some good games for the PS4. Like, I brought the new the Family Fun Pack game that contains the Trivial Pursuit Live. Yeah, it's a real fun game.
I should be able to help you out with that.
Okay.
If the TV is in the downstairs room and your computer runs off the Wi-Fi, I'll need, or if it doesn't, if you can move the TV close to the laptop and connect it via an HDMI cord, I might be able to work dual monitors here and work and see how to get this set up for you in no sweat.
Okay. Do you want to do it on Saturday?
Sure. Do you have an HDMI cord?
I do.
Okay. I'll need you to plug that, one end of that into the laptop and then enter it into the HDMI cord on the TV.
Okay.
So then when I connect to the TV, I can then swap over to the other monitor and run the... run everything in the TV and take care of it.
Just think it's that old.
Or guide you at least.
Yep.
Oh, I have a nice second place.
Let me take a look here.
Nice second place.
Alright. So, Ben, Spinning managed to win the game. So it was a good game anyway, nonetheless.
And Tim McClellan came second. Yay!
Well done. Well done to everyone.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Oh, well.
And congratulations to Jordan
Beaver. Not bad.
Alright guys, well that concludes Second Fortune. I apologize y'all for the interruption earlier, but I'll talk to y'all guys on Thursday. Y'all take care, be safe, and be careful.